Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks hurt. Just over 2 minutes to go in round one. Nice job by the fighter here to continue to block the shots coming his way. You think he's trying to sort of fatigue his opponent here a little bit?
He's kind of watching and seeing everything that
he's ever seen.
You don't really.